started, I was shit Biome would win. Win. And it win. But I was
wrong! Pussy!
This year, I have no idea.
Wow.
Looks like everybody loves the monster. He's a hit.
I put a new 4G's on the G. I grab into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my G. I remember beating them all with a whole team. Now niggas can't answer call cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning.
They're all just so great. They're all just so great. They're all just so great.
Autistic.
I completely disagree. There's no way to know who they're gonna vote for, no matter how cute you are.
You're on.
Wait, we're about to go on?
You're on now.
This is just straight up insane to me. This episode came out in 2010, a post 9/11 world, and they're portraying literal terrorist attacks in children cartoons.
The best part about making meatballs is knowing that niggers don't know how to. And it's important to make meatballs so that you can remind Negroes that they aren't allowed to have anything good in life. They're allowed to have malt liquor and Kool-Aid and fast food fried chicken. And that's, you know, pretty much it. Hey, that's a pretty good meatball. Not that a nigger would know.